Hey, champs. We're doing it again. But this time, doing it fighting street. Apparently, doing it silently. Shit. Oh, wait, no. There it is. Never mind. Alright. Listen to that arranged soundtrack right there. That went rather quickly. That's good.
But don't forget there are many gods like you all over the world.
They can't put it one on top of the other. Nope. Alright. Now that I've beaten the arcade game, this one's hitting me a little easier, which is nice. Very nice. Okay. Wasn't reading Jack Squat. Okay. Alright. Let me try and strategically dragon punch. Nope. Oh.
I'm very glad. You've got a lot to learn before you beat me. Try again, kid.
Oh, my old mark is still up there. How about that? Mute. Alright, buddy. Let's go. Thank you.
difficult. One credit spent, that's okay.
Good friends, but don't forget there are many gods like you all over the world.
And now, for a test of strength. Huh. Well, that went well. Usually it doesn't. Nice. Get to the other side of the screen, fool. Stuff. Almost looked like we were on two different planes. How can you forget? How? That's the stuff. Harder than it should be.
Come on.
Yeah, punched in the dick. Overall, it seems like a decent arcade conversion with some hiccups on the audio front. Even though the soundtrack is a technical improvement, the fact that it can't mesh well with the other bits kind of cheapens it a little bit. The Tiger's aesthetic is a little 80s. USA. Joe, with your red JNCOs on. Okay, baby. Funk rail. Nice. Perfect. Exactly 48 units of health.
But don't forget there are many gods like you all over the world.
Alright. Next up, Homie Mike. Nice. That actually worked. Sweet. Oh, that is a punch to the head. That's no good. Nice. I actually got through that without having to use a continue. Terrific.
friends, but don't forget there are many gods like you all over the world.
Oh well. Japan.
Japan.
All right, Retsu. Your gigantic ass eyebrows. Let's do this. You up there? And they didn't give a shit about bug testing this port. Let's go, Geki! Hurry up! Nice. All right. Let's go, Geki. Eight on time, y'all. But first, I need to kick some bricks, blocks. Planks. Ooh, and I got an additional credit off of that. Nice. Hey, they spelled it right this time. That was oddly personal. No! Welp.
You know my homie. You've got a lot to learn before you beat me. Try again, kid.
Come on, continue. All right. Here we go. Seriously, the forced loading is what's making this take as long as it is. This is where I just start to lose all over the place. Goodness.
You've got a lot to learn before you beat me. Try again, kid.
Come on. That's the stuff. The hell off my screen. Well, whatever. Like, that should have made contact and didn't. Y'all saw it. Bullshit. Total bullshit. puggy ass cheeks. In the face. That is the end of Adon. Get out. Alright, Sagat. Let's do it! Laughs like Alf. The fuck. Unhear that shit. Unhear it. Seriously. Like that dude lives on Melmac. Alright. A couple more tries at this. Not that the ending of this is really anything to see. I mean, if I lose a Sagat, then it's okay. Won't let me register a damn thing. This is it. Put up or shut up time, Paul. Got off one dragon punch, it didn't even land. Shit. Well, that's it for that. Good night, everybody.
To run before you beat me, try again, kid.